This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes in every...
This is a very powerful...
Trouble for the Queen.
Look at this superhuman power.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Look at this superhuman power.
Dropped him.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. Oh, my God. What a kick.
Oof. Oh, man. Right to the esophagus.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition. She's clutching a bat. What? Is there a sporting goods store over there? Ooh, bang.
Flair moved at the right time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner!
Oh, Gonzalez.
Submission.
Talk about being bent.
Charlotte Flair. She taps out. Taps out.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man. What a power bomb.
Gonzalez ending this fight.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, can he show the power?
The big gun fired yet again.
And a kick. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
An impressive sequence from Gonzalez.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Taking flight.
Oh, God. Taken to the air and completely wiping out. Oh,
right to the back.
What a chop. Gonzalez keeps it at bay.
Going for the back slot. No, driver.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. Ooh, what a chop.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
An absolutely impressive... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Elbow drop.
Stomping. Ouch.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Moments like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful. And JBL. This is right for him. Drop kick right to the knee.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ray moves out of trouble. Flying Marana.
That's how you impress.
Splash.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
So perhaps the... Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be... some considerable damage, though.
Deep ring, look out!
Riddle, wrist pin, eliminated.
Deep ring, look out!
Zero.
That's it, calling it by knockout.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through. Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the wood. The head of the table cinches it in.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Roman.
This one's all over. WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, and Andre lining it up.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Seemed like a pretty... Rulebook is nowhere to be seen. Lariat! Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
Victory, this one is over.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
No other way to put it. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about... This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner. Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And that seemed like a pretty... Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's... And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign.
Watch out for... Oh,
that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
This was his... Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, Shayna Baszler. Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're in.
There's the hoist all the way up.
Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Taking a moment to get tight
has been eliminated.
Incredible energy.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get, and I love it.
Able to give him the slip.
Uh-oh. Headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
Cool. Overlooking the end. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Hogan!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the... Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of... There it is! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Amazing win for the Brahma Bull. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Check out the power of Strowman!
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman is done. No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an emphatic victory, guys. Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Led by the turnbuckles.
Into right to the gut.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, foot just stomping him. Rolling neck snap. Boy, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before you
jump. Gee, I have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep one.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The superstar who beat the numbers game here.